Hey there guys, my name is Marcus, and in this video, I'm going to show you a step-by-step process how you can easily categorize bank and credit card transactions in QuickBooks Online. So let's start. Now the first thing you want to do is just be in QuickBooks, then click here on Banking, and now you're going to see the checking, also the savings and MasterCard. You're going to find your own accounts here, and then you just want to scroll down below, and here you're going to see a category or match. And you want to simply click on a transaction like the item here. And now you can categorize it, or you can find match, or you can record it as a transfer. First, you need to choose a vendor that you have. And then you're going to see the most important thing here, category. You click on it. And now you can simply add a new if you want to, or you can find expenses here or sub account. Or you want to scroll down below and even find income, and you just like find the category that you need. If you can find it, you can simply create one. So I can go with, let's say, purchases, and I'm going to save that as expense. Now I can add a text here. You can manage them and add them, and then have like memo here, the info. You can also add attachment, create a rule or exclude. And then next to the add, you can split. In split, what you can do is to simply split. So let's say purchases, category, description, customer amount. And then I can go receive from Diego. And this is going to be disposal fees. And I can go like, okay, this is 25. This is 25. And difference is 5. Or I can go like this. Apply and accept. And voila, this is how I'm going to have two categories. So this is how you can do it. Also, what you can do is to make it billable. That's another thing what you can do. And what will happen is the QuickBooks got really good automation that it's going to remember. So if you're going to use it again, it's going to remember and use it for you. So you don't have to actually do it all the time. If you're like categories are going to be same next time for the vendor or like customer. So thank you very much guys for watching. If you have any questions, ask me down in comments. I'll really happy to help you and provide you some guidance. And yeah, have a great day and goodbye. See ya.